Right, so I'm here at an abandoned church in, well, I'm not going to give the location, but if you know, you know. So I'm just going to have a little walk through. Have a look at the fucking details on here. An old font. There's an old font there. All the old pews. Oh God. Look at that, guys. Thought it was a confessions booth, but it's not, it's a toilet. Take you down here. This looks like another entrance. Look at that door there. Goes up to the tower. Is that one? Can I see that? Yeah, so first time out in a while, spotted this on somebody else's video actually. Googled it, look at that. Absolutely stunning. Try and get some close-ups of that. All this gold detail here on the sides, but it's absolutely amazing. Look at that. So look at the floor. It's a bit sad that I'm trying to get this tight as hell. It's a bit sad that it's ended up like this, but you gotta appreciate the decay. That font again. Obviously, somebody's been using it for fires or something at some point. Some screen up there. pretty sad. Some of the stained glass windows are still intact. There's another ladder there. That's one way out. If we get stuck. Now then, I'm gonna see if we can get through here. Right then. So I found myself on a spiral staircase and it is pretty tight. I'm just gonna see where it leads. Fuck me. Yeah. Oh god. Just keeps going. And it leads to a little door to the top of the roof. There's the top of the roof. There's the front. And there's the church. I'm going to try and get myself onto that roof. That. Stunning. Right. Time to go back down. Oh fuck, this is gonna be a struggle. Look at how tight that is. Like, look at how tight that is. It's like the tiniest spiral staircase you've ever seen in your life. Bag's just scraping on the wall. That's what the noise is. Oh my god. There we are. So now, I'm going to try and get back out. So, this place has got a bit of a creepy basement. Massive old door. There's a storage area. We've got a big old safe here. It's amazing. Whether this is the other end of that boiler room. Oh no, it's another one. Some kind of mortar there. Take you through it. This is the creepy basement. looks fucking old. Is it stone or wood? Okay, where am I getting that? So at some point, you've got to find the way up to the clock tower. Let's just look at this. Just look at this room. Look at all the stuff. Christmas stuff. Rotten books. Bank statements. Cabinets. It's another creepy room. People like to enjoy. Table tennis. Shite everywhere. Must have been like a tuck shop. Some point. Serving up food at the youth club or something. Look at this, man. Underfloor heating or something goes that way. Or is all that shit? That shit is where it was pointing down to, isn't it? So that should be, if I look up there, into the church. So that's a prayer mat or a kneeling mat there then. Yeah. So this, hopefully, leads to, it's mad in here, especially when it's pissing it down. Look at this. I don't know if you can see it. This must lead to the tower room. It's got to. Alright, there's another way in. Right, let's check out Let's check out the tower. So this is another one of those thin. Like that. This is another one of those thin spirals. But this one leads to the clock tower. God. So that's the roof. I could have walked across there. This is one of the rooms. Amazing place. Oh my word, look at that. Look down there. You do not want to fall through this floor. Whew. There's loads of old hymn books and stuff. The outside. Look at that for a second. Wow. Right. I'm gonna keep going up. And here we go. Here's another room. Here's where the clock is. Oh, look at that. So is this, that's for the clock mechanism. And there's the clock. Look at this whole thing here. Try not to die. Get a picture of this. Look at that window. Oh God. Gotta be very careful in here. Look at that. Again, another mechanism there, and another mechanism there. This, very dangerous. I'm gonna try and get the... the name of the clock mechanism maker, if that's what the word is. Look at the cabinet coming. There's a date on there as well. 19th of the 1st, 61. What are they for? I think it's every time it's been checked. There's a couple of other dates I can't make out, but I'm not going over there. So just keep going up now. This is the very top. Oh no, there's another room. Wow, look at this one. So this is where the bell housing is. Don't want to fall to my death, but that is absolutely amazing. So is that the thing? There's no... So obviously the bell's probably been taken. It, apparently they're very expensive. But is that thing there? Is that the thing that dings it? Ding! Right, I'm gonna step over here. Wish me luck. So that the yeah. That'd be the thing that dinged it. Oh, this weather's unbelievable. Right, let's go up. Final stretch. Just keep finding floor after floor. And here we are on top of the world, top of the church. The church, look at that. So if you do know where this is, guys, try and keep it a secret.
Superb.
What a view.
Look at that, guys. Beautiful.
On top of the world. Right, I'm going to go back down. I think I'll leave it there. If you enjoyed it, like and subscribe. There you go, I've said it. I'm not really big. Like and subscribe, but can't even turn it round. Oh, head torch. Look at that, guys. On top of the world. Sweet. Take it easy. What the hell is that? Look at that. That is fresh as well. What the fuck is in here? Somebody living in here. Like, I've been here a good hour now, and that wasn't there just. Is that human? Is that human? Sorry, guys. If you want to go anywhere on Halloween night, come here. This is fucking freaky, man. Thank you.
I'm gonna scoot from here. Let's do a little. Final shot here. Beautiful.